left hand is another magnet. But this time the opposite magnet is on your forehead. That hand's going to start pulling up two magnets on your forehead right now. And all by itself. And it may bend from you slowly at the start. Or you'll find it moves even quicker and quicker. More it goes. All by itself. And the magnet can release its magnetic, and that hand is just dropping up and goes in deeper now. Right. Yeah, she on stage when I needed her. That's what we wanted.